Gratitude is fuel for the actions I partake in. So in doing what I love, I get to keep it up. Perceptions leave much room to be mistaken. So in doing what I say, my word is covenant. I expect nothing but the best from myself, not myself nor me. Putting personality under subordination of the master key, which is the most high. Whatever you're dwelling on is the reality that you're creating. Use your concentration wisely, because your only limitation is your imagination. Priority one is to focus on the Most High in the meditation. Develop the routine, keep the room clean, balance the physical and spiritual accommodation. Sip daily from the written word, learn from the example, then put it into practical use within your temple. The real work is to know, the truth is the seed, the real life is to grow into what you need. So as a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. Whatever you're dwelling on is the reality that you're creating. Use your concentration wisely, because your only limitation is your imagination. Trapped inside the flesh, requiring emancipation from the source of the vexation, which is the enemy. Anyhow, you let the mind control, corrupt your state of meditation. You compromise your soul, focus of the goal, and move further from the free. Where you want to be, shaping your destiny. When creative cultivation of the nation is the mission. As a man thinketh in his heart, so is he. Whatever you're dwelling on is the reality that you're creating. Use your concentration wisely, because your only limitation is your imagination. Because your only limitation is your imagination. Is your imagination. Is your imagination in his heart.